Shrek approached a group of peasants, all looking fearfully over their shoulders. "You must help us," they cried. "Those darn crazy witches have been harassing us nonstop. They're too darn fast to catch with pitchforks. But I'll bet one of your famous gas clouds would stop them dead in their tracks. Then you'll have a chance to get your hands on them. Please stop the wicked witches and beat some sense into them." The graveyard caretaker ran to Shrek for help. "Shrek, you must go down into the grave. There are some nasty vampire bats infested the place. Please, clear them out for me." Shrek smiled. "Some pesky bats? No problem." He marched off to the crypt. A young boy tugged on Shrek's vest. He looked up with tears in his eyes. "Shrek, sir, it's about all the skeletons wandering about. Are they scaring you? You want me to pummel them?" Shrek began to roll up his sleeve. "No," the boy shouted. "All they want to do is dance. I love to watch the skeletons dance." Shrek looked puzzled. The boy continued. "The stereo system is on the fritz again. Give the speaker a good kick and bring the skeletons over so they can hear. That'll get things rocking. Please, turn on the tunes and get the skeletons dancing." The luminous muppet was shaking like a leaf. Spiders, spiders everywhere. She looked over her shoulder and back at Shrek as her eyes widened. "There are baby spiders crawling around everywhere." Her voice began to rise hysterically. "You must return them to the mama spider and get rid of them, or my skin is going to crawl off." Shrek smiled politely and nodded as he slowly backed away.
Oh,